The sixth tilana is in ragam Sunada Vinodini. Sunada Vinodini ragam is a pentatonic scale with five musical notes that makes it Audava Audava ragam. It is a symmetric ragam in the formation of the scale, the Arohanam and in Avarohanam. It does not contain Rishabam and Panchamam. It can be said it is a Janya ragam of three Melakarta ragas, namely Mesha Kalyani, which is the 65th Melakarta raga, Gamanashramam, which is the 53rd Melakarta raga, and Kochalam, which is the 71st Melakarta raga. Arohanam, Shajjam, Antaraghantaram, Pratimadhyamam, Chatushrati Deivatam, Kakali Nishadam, and Tarashajjam. Avarohanam, Tarashajjam, Kakali Nishadam, Chatushrati Deivatam, Pratimadhyamam, Antaraghantaram, and Shajjam. Popular Kirtanam of Mysore Vasudevacharya, Devadi Deva Sri Vasudeva, was popularly played in the flute by Guru Dr. N. Ramani and inspired him to compose a tilana in this rare ragam. This tilana has a pallavi which has two lines where the second line becomes an extension of the padakshara of the first line thought. This tilana is set in Kantachati Triputta Talam, a cycle of 9 counts with 36 notes per avartanam. The charanam is written on the verse of goddess Devi Triputa Sundari, the language Sanskrit. The lyrics goes as follows. Devi Sri Triputa Sundari Gauri, Deena Tayabari Purani Shankari, Shambhavi Sakalaloka Nayaki Janani, Sundara Ramaniya Sunada Vinodini. Meaning, goddess Sri Devi Triputa Sundari is looked upon as many forms including goddess Gauri. She is the one with abundance of grace and she is the complete goddess Shankari. She is the mother of the entire universe as goddess Shambhavi. Evidently, she is as beautiful as the ragam Sunada Vinodini. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Presenting to you Sunada Vinodini Tillana, Kantajati Triputa Talam.